Okay, so we just got a ton of new Xbox controllers in OPI collaboration with Xbox. It's a nail polish brand, I know. But this controller is pretty sweet. What features should we add? Should we add mouse click triggers? Should we add back buttons? Should we change anything about the color scheme? I don't know. What do you guys think? We got a lot of them, and I need to put them on the site.